what do you think about the state of SA hip hop right now?
For me, I can't speak for the rest of this
month. You've had an amazing year.
I had an incredible year. It was a stellar year for myself and the YGN crew, so I'm very proud of what we achieved.
We always stand the test of time. We always come back. We're always here. Yes. And sometimes we just have to make room for the ones that come in and out.
I wouldn't say like it fell short. I just feel like Amapiano definitely dominated.
Regardless of what people think and how they feel, we're just a force to be reckoned with. So you might as well play with the kid.
I'm excited about that Planet of the Have-Nots album dropping. Everybody says that album has saved hip hop and it's truly an honor. So I think we're gonna be all right.
If two female artists had to beef, who would you pin against the other? And then who do you think would win?
I want to see real lyricists battle it out. I don't want to see like two clowns go at it, because then we're going to have a circus act. You know what I mean?
That is so silly.
Nadia Nakai and Boity. Boity and Nadia.
It's very silly.
Probably like Rouge and Gigi.
Gigi and Rouge. I think that would be like pound for pound.
Yeah. Gigi Lamayne and Rouge. I don't know who would win though.
Who do you think would win?
Gigi. I'm for Gigi, yo.
I will naturally say that I would win in mine. Boity and Nadia is a bit tricky because I love them both.
From what we've been seeing, Nadia's got that ish.
We don't need that. We always have to fight for a spot. It's very silly. So I'm not going to entertain any beef, any nothing.
What are the pros and cons of beefing in the hip-hop industry?
Well, I'm going to start with the cons first because I feel like there's more cons than pros.
Yeah.
I think that you create definite barriers between fan bases. I think that also you create animosity, unnecessary tension.
It seems to be making some dudes some money.
Definitely the pros are the clout. That's why most people would even engage in beef.
Well, the pros are definitely that you get the clout you deserve, you get the hype you deserve, you're gonna get the retweets. But the cons are that you're gonna divide the nation, and hip hop is probably gonna become a bit stagnant because of your selfish reasons.
If you wanna be a gangster, but don't rap. If you want to be a rapper, then rapper, don't be a gangster. You know what I mean? You have to separate it and draw the line between the two. So I think there's a lot more cons than pros. The only pro to it is attention. Yeah.